right here. Look at this. Hey everybody, on this episode of Beyond the Marquee, we're at Warner Brothers Studios, stage 48, from script to screen. Let's go check it out. Well, I need a tour guide. Akio, Beyond the Marquee, so Warner Brothers tour guide. Oh. John Kourounis.
Ah,
good to see you.
This works.
There's real magic in there.
It's amazing.
Yeah. Hey, you want to take us on a little tour of stage 48?
I'd love to show you around.
Let's go. Can I have this?
Yeah.
So John, tell us about stage 48 script to screen.
Sure. It's an interactive soundstage where you're kind of encouraged to roll up your sleeves and walk the steps of production.
Already there.
See, you're ready to go. So what it's all about is walking the steps and experiencing for yourself how something goes from being an idea or a concept or a script to actually seeing it on the big screen.
Hey, John, I see headshots. What's this room called? The actors wanting work room?
Almost. You're right there.
That's what I would have called it.
This is the screenwriting and casting room.
Yeah.
So interactive displays like where you can drag and drop people's headshots and you can see their original screen tests.
Where's my headshot?
You haven't sent it in yet.
Oh, I have. There's a stack. It's probably somewhere mixed in with those scripts over there, John.
I'll make a call.
Thanks. John, this might be a strange request, but I've always wanted to build my own Batmobile. Is there a place where I could do this?
I'm so happy you asked that question. Look behind you.
Hey!
That's exactly what this is.
You can design and build your own, my own Batmobile?
Your very own Batmobile.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
John, it's clearly broken.
I would recommend pressing here to begin. Simple stuff.
I knew that. Oh no!
Yeah?
I love Gremlins. That is from Gremlins. I don't know which one that is.
First
from.
One.
Is it from the first one?
Oh yeah.
Okay, there's a little gizmo. So they show you kind of what it takes from the beginning to the final steps.
Exactly.
Of set design, like how to create the puppets that you saw in the Gremlins.
Making
Gremlins
2,
the new batch, now available on Warner Home Video and Blu-ray.
Nice plug.
Thank you. I get a free one, right?
Yes, you do.
No, a free Gremlin.
Oh, okay, we'll talk about
that. All right. Hey, this looks like the costume from Man of Steel, one of my favorite movies.
That's because it is from Man of Steel.
Hey now.
Cool thing about these is that these were the suits that they used in the films. So you saw these on camera. Henry Cavill was in that Superman suit right in front of you.
So this room kind of encompasses everything in pre-production,
pretty much. Which is obviously such a huge step because before you shoot your movie, you have to figure out what it's all going to look like.
Mm-hmm. So John, the commissary seems big.
You know, I think, as opposed to it getting bigger, I think you got smaller.
Well, the beer's bigger. What, tell us where we are right now.
This is a forced perspective table to show you how they would have done certain scenes from movies like The Hobbit or Lord of the Rings. That's all she wrote.
John, tell us about the Legacy Collection room.
Well, this room is really here to celebrate who we are and what we've done with over 90 years of some of the most iconic movies and television shows in history.
You know, little known fact about me, when I first moved to LA, I got a job as an extra on ER. 4 seasons I played the orderly, so to see all these name tags, boom, right?
You're just bringing back memories?
Memory, stage 11 right here at Warner Brothers.
Flashbacks.
Yes, sir. What else do we got? We have, oh my gosh, Christopher Reeve's cape from Superman, 1978.
I mean, that's really what started it all. You know, one of the first big things that opened the door to making comic book movies.
Oh my gosh, my mind is blown. The blimp from Blade Runner, the model that's seen in the movie.
That's the one right there.
Oh my gosh, and there's I don't know who she is, but she's great. As a child watching Blade Runner, now you see the model and the intricate detail that went
it's
into
incredible.
This. Here we are in front of Clint Eastwood's hat and gun, William Money, that was Clint's character from the 1992 Academy Award winning film, Unforgiven.
That's one of our best picture winners. It means the world to us.
Oh my gosh, and this is bulletproof, funny enough. All right, let's keep moving. The J.S. Singer microphone, 1927, was that the first talkie?
It was the first, there?
Yeah, so that microphone recorded the actual first words. The words were, as God is my witness, I'll never go hungry again. Was
no,
that it?
That was not
Make
it,
my day.
Close?
I see
it.
Dead people.
Mm-mm-mm.
ER's on. Okay, what was the actual dialogue?
Wait a minute. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Yeah, and that was one of the, probably the microphone.
You shadowed me perfectly.
Boom. You like that? Wait,
yes,
we have to stop for a minute. It's the Waltons music.
Good night, John.
See ya. Oh, good night, John. John, that's right. Yay! Good night, John. All right. So, John, where are we right now? I'm looking at some really cool costumes here.
Authentic costumes and props from some of Warner Brothers' horror classics.
Right, we got Corpse Bride, stop-motion puppets.
Yes.
I love Annabelle. She so is good. Scary as heck.
Right?
She's so scary.
I don't even like looking in that direction. It's kind of, well, that's Annabelle's over there.
I was Annabelle for Halloween. What is that from? A Nightmare on Elm Street? That's from the remake.
Correct.
Moving on. Stuff from Fringe, we got stuff from The Exorcist. This is Reagan's bedroom door from the original 1973 film, The Exorcist?
Yes, William Friedkin's The Exorcist.
You folks save, here at Warner Brothers, in the archives, save doorways and door frames.
You'd be amazed what gets
furniture.
Saved. Yeah, it's incredible.
This is rich.
And oddly cheap.
Tell us where we are. I mean, I know where we are.
Well, of course. It's Central Perk from Friends.
I love it. Now, is this the actual furniture from the...
This is the actual set as you would have seen it in the last episode of the show.
So people can actually come in and sit on the actual couch from the show.
Yes, they can. Absolutely. Wow.
If I want to take something home to the girlfriend or the wife, and if you're out there, I'm John Donahue at Twitter.com. Can you take home gifts?
Something brand new is we offer Central Perk brand coffee. And you can take it home in a Central Perk mug.
Oh my God!
To recreate this in your home.
Could it be more fun? Wow, this is amazing! Hey, John!
Yeah, John?
This is great. Tell us where we are.
Well, you're at the green screen experience right now. So we sit on a broom and it makes it look like we're flying through London just like in Harry Potter.
I feel like it. I feel it. Look.
You're doing a great job driving.
Wow. So people can just come here at the Warner Brothers tour and look, water. And they can drive this?
They can. You can do this or you can ride a Batmobile and make it look like you're flying through Batman.
This is amazing. Well, hey, John. Thank you for taking us to Warner Brothers Stage 48 today, and from script to screen, this has been a lot of fun!
Thanks for coming!
Yeah!